Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're gonna be doing a fashion video. I'm really excited. I'm going to be sharing with you my vacation outfits that I'm wearing. So this is like a little bit of a touristy slash beachy trip. So I have a little bit of everything and I'm gonna start right off with a banger. This orange dress is so good. I love this color so much. And I'm really excited to wear this for a number of reasons. I think I'm gonna wear this for dinner when we go out for my 5-year YouTube anniversary, and I'm so excited for that. I've been doing YouTube videos for 5 years and I really wanted to celebrate, and I realized that I'm actually going to be on vacation during my 1-year anniversary, which is June 7th. So that's really exciting. I'm so excited to have been doing YouTube videos for 5 years. It's an accomplishment for me and I'm really proud of myself for sticking with it for 5 years. So I thought this dress would be really pretty for that and really fun to celebrate. I do need to steam it, and I feel like I might try to go get some shapewear. I feel like that would just smooth everything out just a little bit, and it would make it just a little bit better looking than it already is. I love the color, and I love my rainbow heels that I have with it, these wedges. I believe they're from Amazon. My mom got them for me a while ago, so I'll have to double check with her if that's where she got them, but I'm gonna be trying to link everything below. If I can't find it, I always try to link something similar. So if you like anything from this video, check out the links in the description. And I usually put a note too that if it's not the same thing, if it's at least something similar. That way, if you want it, you can go buy it. And I am really excited to always share whatever links I can with you. The next outfit is this ribbed white bodysuit and this black skirt. So the bodysuit is from TJ Maxx and the skirt is from Shein. So I also paired it with these braided heels. They're like pink and gold and black. They're super cute. I believe these are from Amazon as well, but my mom got them for me as a gift as well. She's always buying me things. I think the rainbow heels were a birthday gift, and then the black ones were just because. She just bought them for me last summer. She's super generous, but I thought that this would be a really pretty outfit if, like, let's say I'm not feeling the orange dress for the anniversary dinner. Like, I thought this would be a good alternative to that. And I'm really excited to wear this regardless, because I think we're gonna be getting dinner like every night. And so I wanted to have a nice outfit for each evening that we're gonna be there, just in case I decide I wanna dress up and, you know, for dinner. It just depends on where we go, because we haven't completely solidified everything we're doing, but I do know that we are gonna be doing some nice dinners. So I wanted to have like at least 3 outfits for that, or just for content. Cause Charleston is beautiful. There's so many beautiful spots to grab pictures. This outfit could also be swapped out with tennis shoes that I will be also sharing later in the video. Just a pair of white sneakers. You can't go wrong with a black skirt and a white tank top or bodysuit. I just feel like it is the best, most classic outfit. And you can interchange these pieces with so many different other items that you might take with you on vacation. And then the last fancy outfit I have is a coral dress. And I bought this from, oh my gosh, where is this from? Where did I get that dress at? I think Target. I think this dress is from Target. I got it a year or two ago. I don't really remember, and I don't really shop at Target for clothes or really anything anymore. So I can't remember for sure, but I'm pretty sure that this dress is from Target. And then I pair the rainbow heels again with it. I don't want to take too many heels because, number one, we're just gonna be going to dinner and that's all I would really wear them to. And also, like, my suitcase will be too heavy for such a short trip. So I didn't want to just pair all these heels, but like originally I had like other shoes planned with all these outfits. I had like a different pair for every outfit. It was just too much. So I just decided that I'm going to wear, if it's a colorful outfit and I want to wear heels, then it's going to be these rainbow ones. And if it's like my black outfit with white or something, then the other shoes, the black heels will go with it. So I really like this outfit. This dress is knitted and it's really pretty. Now on to more casual outfits. I have a cinnamon colored tank top. That's the color I would classify this, with black shorts and then my white Walmart sneakers. I bought these for like $15 on sale at Walmart. I think they're actually from last year. So I will try to find a pair that I can link that are similar, but I'm pretty sure they are getting rid of them and that's why they were on sale. I bought the same pair last year and then wore them and wore them and wore them, and they needed replaced, and I was super excited when I saw these. And I'm like, oh, I know I'll be able to wear these everywhere. I know they look good. I know they're comfortable. Like, we're gonna be doing a lot of walking if we're not at the beach, and like kind of like sightseeing a little bit, like going and doing fun things. And I wanna make sure I'm comfortable And I have to, if I'm walking more than like a quarter of a mile, I have to have tennis shoes or my legs will kill me the next day. I will be in so much pain that I won't really even be able to go do anything. I just really wanted to make sure that if I'm gonna be out walking, that I'm comfortable. And you know, Charleston's a very historical place, so I don't really know like what the sidewalk situation is gonna be. Is it gonna be like brick roads? I'm not sure, I've never been. But I just wanna make sure I'm comfortable. So I feel like this is really cute. Both the shorts and the tank top are from Old Navy. I don't think I mentioned it, but the orange dress is also from Old Navy. And I love these shorts. They are, I believe, 5-inch inseam, and then I like the little split on the side, on the thigh, on the outside of the thigh. It's really cute, really comfortable shorts. They're actually a button fly, I think is what you call it. And they button up rather than zip and button, so it's just all buttons. I also threw on this pink halter tank top that I got from Fashion Nova. And I love Fashion Nova. It's great if you're curvier like myself. And same with these shorts. I believe they might even be considered curvy. I don't know, I'll have to double check, but I really love this outfit together because it's a halter and like a little bit of a crop top, and I'm not like super big on showing my stomach, so this doesn't show too much of it. Plus with the high waist shorts, it looks really good. And then, you know, I just got all my jewelry on. I'm trying to wear jewelry because my outfits, like I said, are a little more simple. To dress them up a bit, I am wearing lots of gold jewelry, a ring and some earrings, and some heart earrings from Amazon. I'm gonna link it, don't worry, it's there. And I really enjoy wearing jewelry with like a more, I don't wanna say plain outfit, but maybe a little more casual. I just think that it elevates the outfit, not to sound like an influencer, but it really does. Like, it makes it look a lot better, a lot prettier, and it just dresses it up a bit. Then I'm wearing blue shorts and this like festive tropical kind of tank top. I saw it and I really liked the smocked style of it. Thought it was really cute, different, really pretty. And I thought, well, this is super summery. You know, I love orange and coral and like tropical prints for summer. I just think it's really fun. And this is a really good tank top to just throw on with a pair of shorts. I could wear it with the skirt that I'm taking too, maybe, if I wanted to. I didn't really try it on to see, but I think that that could be cute as well. And then just wearing my Walmart sneakers again, that's what I'm gonna be wearing with all of my casual outfits. I might take like one or two other outfits, I'm not sure. I don't really want to overpack and carry a heavy suitcase. Like, normally I definitely overpack and I don't care and I'm not ashamed of it. But for this one, I'm like, I'm not feeling it. So we'll see what I end up taking. But these are the outfits that I really want to wear and that I'm really excited to wear. And it should be a fun trip. I'm really excited. So stay tuned for my Charleston vlog. I also am going to be putting up a pack with me, so that'll be fun. And I really hope you guys enjoy these summer vlogs that I have been putting up. We got the vacation prep vlog, and now this one, and then pack with me, and a Charleston vlog. So it's really exciting to be able to get so much content. And I love summer, it's my favorite season. I hope you guys enjoy. Please subscribe if you're new. I do like to post as many fashion videos as I can. And you can also follow my Instagram if you want to see more style content, because I do that primarily. That's all I do on Instagram is just styling. And then sometimes I post styling stuff on my TikTok, which I always have the links to my socials in my description. So if you want to check me out over there and you just can't get enough of me, the links are always in the description box for you. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you in the next one. Adios.